black box?
Data server. Look, I'm not the Human Torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left! Hold them off!
Sit down.
I think we're clear, except for bad weather moving in. Let's get this over with.
Weather's turning. You two secure the black box. We're gonna go and try to salvage a vehicle.
mountain looking for us. Some reason sheltered up. You're gonna wanna warm up with fire, then move quick. You ain't gonna last long out there. You hang tough.
Thank you.
serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have, but look, even if you could produce a scalar field...
At first, it'd be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere.
Stop, stop, stop. In English.
Right, a scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us.
Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard.
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.
So we went south, toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonet wind farms. Do whatever you can to take him alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the Red Zone.
Let him have it. Zoom up to engage them from their systems. That's the last one. Grid is secure. Rolling through the village.
Solid copy, Kodiak 1.
Those launches real good with that baby. Good work, Marlo. Combat air is flying now. Let's get on the move.
All right, we're clear. Nice work, Bravo 2. We'll get you to that target yet.
Thank you. One, do we have any intel on the farm up ahead?
Negative, we don't have any. Keep your eyes peeled.
Thank you. gun run. It's really hot. Positive on impact. That's it.
guy had some real interesting shit on him. Sat phone, bunch of calling cards, 50 grand in U.S. currency. That ain't the good part. He says he knows where Kirilenko is, and he says he'll tell us if we let him go.
All right, give us a few seconds, huh?
Hey, how long you reckon?
10 seconds.
Whoa. 5. Bingo.
Rally up, fellas. Okay, I've got Kirilenko's location. Marines, we're gonna need your Humvees and your shooters.
Whatever you need, sir.
What'd you say to that prisoner, Sergeant?
Nothing. Just told him why we were here.
He just gave it up.
Yep. Said he had family in Houston.
Tex. Sometimes people are just people, man.
Mount up.
Okay, we don't know what to expect up there by the bridge, so eyes open. Just securing the back door angle might get hairy.
Roger that, Dagger One. We're ready for anything.
All right, we're gonna get this guy and go home.